Hey guys, welcome back to another Roblox video. Today we're going to be checking out a brand new origin story by one of my good friends, Dexter Plays. Now Dexter has made an origin story about Silzeus. I don't know how to pronounce it, but it's the snake skin, so we're just going to check it out. If you guys like piggy animations, drop a like. Now let's jump in. All right, guys, here we go. So apparently this took Dexter a very long time to make, so I'm really excited to check this out.
Here comes Lionel. Let's stick to the plan, yes?
I'm not too sure about this.
Don't disappoint me.
I just don't understand why we don't just eat them all.
Yes, Queen, you're so funny. I too would like to eat civilians, but what? Who would pay the rent?
What are we
That's a good
doing?
Point.
Why are we stopping?
One last collection, my queen.
On my signal, you sneak into the back and steal the treasure.
Okay, I remember.
Don't let the guards see you or we're dead.
Dude, I love the voice acting. He does such a good job.
What a wonderful day it is outside.
Silence. I'm here to collect rent.
About that.
I bet 1,000 horses Lionel slaughters him right there on the spot.
Now, I don't have money for rent today, but I do have this delicious French bread.
Oh, I'd take bread.
It's delicious.
What is that?
Signal.
Quiet. Listen, you have till
tomorrow. I think that was my signal. Nope, he just knocked him out, my queen. Well, good, because he can pay rent tomorrow.
Ah, worthless lion.
Huey? I'm so sorry. Huey? Oh, no.
Rip Huey.
Are you dead?
Are you dead?
Huey, you're alive. Okay. Oh, I'm so glad you're not dead.
Silzeus, did you get the money?
Oh, I'm Silzeus. Sorry, I forgot the plan.
What do you mean you didn't get the money? You mean I got hit over the head with the spear for nothing?
I'm sorry, I forgot the signal. Everything was just happening so fast, you know?
Now I've got to let you go. I don't have enough money to pay rent.
But I still get my pay, right?
Sorry, there's no money. Take this bread instead.
But I'm a carnivore. I can't eat bread.
Sorry,
this
is all I got.
Do snakes eat bread?
You don't want it.
What am I going to tell my wife?
Tell her the truth. That you're Silzeus. The sorriest excuse for a serpent ever.
That's a bit harsh.
I'm so sick of everyone calling me the sorriest serpent ever. And now what am I going to tell my wife? I don't know what to do. This is the worst day.
That stupid snake.
Oh. Yeah, look, it's Silzeus, the sorry snake. He's really the worst snake ever to live.
That's it.
Oh, you better run, piggies.
This will be the last. Snake, because I am a
sorry,
stutter.
What are you looking at?
Oh, dude,
like
he was just imagining it.
He has nowhere the
seriously,
bathroom is.
Take his neck and jump rope with it. I mean, seriously, you.
Sorry.
Oh,
why did I say
dude,
that?
I feel bad for him.
Maybe everybody's right. Maybe I am a sorry snake. I just want to do good. And it seems like everything I do just is bad. Well, at least I have one good thing in my life. And I have to tell her the news.
Silzeus.
Huh? Did you say my name?
You should have done it.
Wait, is that Stitchy?
What?
Stick up for yourself.
Wait, are you talking about back there? Oh, that's just a misunderstanding, that's all.
The only misunderstanding is your self-imposed limits. But don't worry, one day, you will reach a boiling point, and you will unlock your true potential.
Owie! That hurt!
Sil?
Oh. Oh, hey.
You're home.
How you doing?
Who are you talking to?
Oh, I was just talking to my friend over here. Wait. Where'd he go?
Time to meet your true self.
Dude, that voice for Stitchy is really creepy. I love the attention to detail that Dexter adds. Like, the snake tongue moving. The depth of field. Like, he adds so much little details to it.
Oh my god, look who's back.
I can't believe it.
Yo!
Hey!
What's up?
You want a piece of this?
Okay.
Let's take him out.
No, you guys are dead.
Want some of this?
You guys are so dead.
I'm so glad you're home.
Oh, thank you.
Quick, look. They've grown so much today.
Oh, yes. Look at that. They sure have.
They've gotten so big.
Listen, I need to tell you something.
What? What is it?
I got fired again.
Oh, no. Not again. What are we gonna do?
Don't worry. I have a feeling things are just gonna turn around real soon.
There he is.
Right where we won.
That's right.
Payback.
Now remember, he jumped us when we weren't looking.
Yeah, yeah, okay? Shut up. Lionel's coming.
Right over here. Float him. Stop. What is the meaning of this? Who did this to you?
We were working. Yeah,
it's really hard.
And he just jumped us out of nowhere.
Yeah, out of nowhere.
Who dare?
The snake.
An assault on the guards.
Yeah.
Is an assault on the queen herself.
That's what I was saying.
Regulators. Assemble.
Oh, he's in trouble now.
Your Majesty.
Out of my way. What is the meaning of this? Why are we stopping again?
Your Majesty. A couple of our men have been attacked.
Who dares insult my honor? No one touches my guards. Bring him to me. We shall make an example of him.
Oh no.
Yes, Your Majesty. But that is not all.
I'm sure everything's gonna be fine. You'll find another job.
Yeah, I guess you're right. You know, you really make my life worth living. I love you.
Who's that?
Oh, something bad's about to go down.
Nobody.
Secure the perimeter. Nobody.
What is going on?
I don't understand. What?
Point out this traitor.
He's the one. He's the one that attacked us.
That's it.
Bring him to me.
And the rest of them?
Eliminate them.
Oh no.
I did no such thing.
Oh yes.
Oh snap! I don't understand. I didn't even do anything! Wait! No!
You betrayed the Empire. And
oh, no.
Now, you will pay.
Oh! Fried egg, anyone? fried snake egg. Dude, he is going to be so angry.
I believe the prisoner is dead, sir.
What makes you believe that?
He hasn't blinked in a while.
Snakes don't blink, you idiot. Open it up. Let's get on with this punishment.
Dude, even the map that he's made for this is so good.
What's going on? Where are you taking me?
Wait, his eyes look gold.
Lend me your ears. We are gathered here tonight not by choice, but by justice. Has betrayed each and every one of you by committing treason to the Queen and her royal guard. We will not stand for this insolence, and he must be dealt with accordingly. Let this be a lesson to each and every one of you here tonight. If you're not with us, you're against us.
You recognize that voice? That's Dexter's brother, Red Ninja.
There is
recognize
but one
that voice
rule
anyway.
We ask all of you to abide by, and that is obey. Stand against the king, the queen, or their royal guard, you will be executed.
What's he gonna do? How is he gonna get out of this?
And if you do not pay your tax.
Ah, dude, it reminds me of Gladiator.
off with this head.
Oh no!
Do not mourn for this pitiful
time
snake.
To wake up.
Deserve your pity, let alone your tears.
Oh no! Now these guys are all dead.
You missed. Mind if I take this?
Oh no, here we go.
Don't just stand there. Get him.
You heard what he said? Okay.
By my charm, I'm letting no one stay. Each and every one of you will be slain. Beg for mercy and die with anxiety, because I am a sinful snake.
Oh! Oh, wow. He is a savage. Wow, there's just heads being lopped off everywhere. Oh. Here comes the portal. Is this going to be Stitchy? Dude.
What are you doing? I am the queen.
Bye, Queen! Oh my gosh, dude, that was so good. That was so, so good. Well done, Dexter. And I'm sure even if you guys have never animated a video, you would appreciate how much work has gone into that. That must have taken so many hours of work. But guys, Dexter, well done. If you guys haven't already, go and sub to Dexter Plays. I'll leave his link down in the description. He's made tons of Roblox Piggy animations, and they're all awesome. If you guys enjoyed that, drop a like and subscribe for more, and I will see you in the next one. Until then, stay mega.